Hey, Geezer! I did it!
Hello! Ripsen, I'm back!
Alas, doth it be? 'Tis the princess! Sir Musashi, thou hast saved our princess!
It was more of a pathetic journey than I thought, but I can go home now.
That's true! Congratulations, Musashi! Oh, but leave Lumina, okay? I'll use Lumina to clobber anyone who tries to kidnap me again!
Yeah, a tomboy like you can handle Lumina!
What do you mean, tomboy? Take that back! But now that you're leaving, I feel kinda sad. I thought that you'd get the 5 scrolls and... I thought we were going to be good friends.
I feel the same, Princess.
Pardon I for interrupting if...
You're gonna be lonely too, huh, Geezer? I understand. I'm also...
No, I mean if thou art's journey hath not ended.
Why not? We can go look for the remaining scrolls ourselves, can't we?
No, I mean if that peace hath not been restored to All-You-Can-Eat Palace.
Come to think of it, I haven't dealt with the Thirst Quencher losers or those thieves yet. They might try to kidnap her again. Can't slack off.
So, you're still going to help us, Musashi, right?
Yeah, of course.
Then, Sir Musashi, may I request that thou art seizeth the thieves?
Thieves? Can't we just forget about those thugs?
Seize? Sounds like fun!
Wait, Musashi! Isn't there something more important? Like, finding the 5 scrolls!
Yeah, but where are they? Anyways, gotta ask those thugs a few things. You know what I mean?
Then 'tis settled. Our 3 mercenary soldiers are investigating if the situation. Please asketh them.
Okay.
Princess, thou art mayest go backeth to thou art's room and relaxeth.
Okay. Don't work too hard. Good luck!
Don't worry about me!